Hi guys, in this video I would be showing you how to install macOS Big Sur 11.4 on VMware, on Windows 10, on both AMD Ryzen and Intel PCs. So do watch this video till the end to have a working macOS Big Sur virtual machine. Before we begin the installation process, I would really appreciate if you guys could hit the subscribe and like button after watching this video to help my channel reach 5000 subscribers. With that out of the way, let's begin the installation process. So the following are the prerequisites. First, you need to have virtualization enabled in the BIOS of your motherboard. If you don't know how to enable virtualization, do a Google search about how to enable virtualization in the BIOS of your particular motherboard. Second, you need to go ahead and download macOS Big Sur 11.4 package, which contains all the required files to have macOS Big Sur 11.4 up and running on VMware. You can download the package by clicking on the single link download link in the description below, or you can download the package in parts by downloading all the 14 part files, and then you can go ahead and extract the package from it. If you don't know how to extract something from RAR part files, you can watch the video by clicking on the link that would be appearing right now on the top right corner. By the way, I would make the first comment pinned, which would include answers for frequently asked questions and solutions for commonly faced problems. So do check that comment out before leaving a dislike. If you managed to solve a particular problem which is not mentioned there, do let me know how you did that in the comment section below so that I can include the solution in the pinned comment. Once you have managed to download the macOS Big Sur package, go ahead and move it to the desktop. After that, extract the package this way using either WinRAR or 7-zip. Once done, go ahead and install VMware Player 16.1.2 on your PC, the installation file of which I've included in the package. Once the VMware Player has been installed, extract the Unlocker 303 RAR file. Open the folder and right-click on win-install.cmd file and run it as administrator. Click on Yes. This would unlock the option to install macOS on VMware. Close this window. Now go ahead and open VMware Player. Click on Create a new virtual machine. Select I will install the operating system later. Click on Next. Select Apple macOS X, and from the drop-down menu, macOS 11.1. Click on Next. If you want, you can change the name to 11.4. Click on Next. Select Store Virtual Disk as a single file. Change the maximum disk size to at least 160 GB or more, depending on the free space of your hard disk drive or solid state drive, or as per your requirement. Don't worry, even if you allot 160 GB, the 160 GB space won't get preoccupied. Click on Next. Click on Customize Hardware. For Big Sur, I would recommend you to allot 4GB RAM to the virtual machine, but if you have a low spec PC, try 2GB and see if it's sufficient. Now select processor, and depending on how many cores your processor has, allot either 2 or 4 cores. I have an 8-core AMD Ryzen processor in my PC, so I would select 4 cores. Click on Virtualize Intel VTX, EPT or AMD V. Now go to New CD DVD SATA and select Use ISO Image File. Click on Browse. Go to the macOS Big Sur package folder if you are not already in it, and select macOS Big Sur 11.4 ISO file. Click on Open. Now go to USB controller and select USB 2.0 and select Show All USB Devices. Now click on Close, Finish, close the VMware Player. Now go to the Documents folder, Virtual Machines folder, macOS 11.4 folder. Right click on macOS 11.4.vmx file and open it with Notepad. Now go to the macOS Big Sur package folder and open the VMX code text file based on the processor you have in your PC. If you have an AMD Ryzen or FX series processor in your PC, open the VMX code for AMD text file. If you have an Intel Core branded processor which was launched in or after 2013, open the VMX code for Intel text file. If you have a Core branded processor in your PC which was launched prior to 2013, and if you face any AVX instruction set related issue, use the code for AMD PCs. As I have an AMD Ryzen processor in my PC, I would open VMX code for AMD text file. Select this entire code, right click, copy, open the macOS 11.4.vmx file, scroll down to the bottom and paste the code. Go to File menu and click on Save. Now you can close the VMX file. You can close this VMX code for AMD text file as well. Now open VMware Player. Select macOS 11.4 Virtual Machine and click on Play Virtual Machine. Click on Next. Select Disk Utility and click on Continue. Select VMware Virtual SATA Hard Drive Media. Click on Erase. Change the name to macOS HDD. Make sure that the format is selected as APFS and scheme is selected as GUID partition map. Click on Erase. Click on Done. Close Disk Utility. Select Install macOS Big Sur. Click on Continue. Continue, agree, agree, select macOS HDD, click on Continue. This may take a couple of minutes depending on the speed of your solid state drive or hard disk drive. The operating system is being installed. Select your country and click on Continue. Continue. Not now. Continue. Not now. Select setup later. Skip. Agree. Now create your user account. Click on continue. Click on customize settings. Click on continue. Don't use. Select the time zone and click on continue. I prefer to uncheck this. Click on continue. Setup later. I prefer to uncheck this as well. Click on continue. Select the theme that you prefer. Click on continue. macOS Big Sur 11.4 has been successfully installed, and now to make it run in full screen mode and to improve its responsiveness, plus to enable drag and drop support between macOS Virtual Machine and Windows 10 host operating system, we need to install VMware tools. So first, eject our macOS Big Sur ISO operating system file from the OS by right clicking and clicking on eject. Now go to player menu, removable devices, CD DVD SATA, settings, select connected, click on browse, select darwin.iso file, click on open, click on OK. Double click on install VMware tools. Click on continue. Install. Enter your user account password. Install software. Click on open security preferences. Click on open security preferences once again. Click on the lock icon. Enter your user account password once again. Click on unlock. Click on allow. Click on not now. Click on the lock icon once again. You can close the security and privacy window. Now click on restart. Now you can run the macOS Big Sur virtual machine in full screen mode. Plus you can drag and drop files between guest macOS and host Windows operating system. Thank you for watching this video, guys. My next goal is to make this channel reach 5,000 subscribers, so please do hit the subscribe button along with the bell icon to get a notification once I upload my next video. Plus, do not forget to hit the like button as well, and I would really appreciate if you could share this video with your friends. Have a great day. See ya.